Hi, this is Danny Short. I'm the House Minority Leader in the Delaware General Assembly, and I represent the Republican Caucus. We're here today to talk about House Bill 136, which is a bill that's pretty unique. It's a constitutional amendment and talks about the last day of session in the General Assembly. Last year on June 30th in 2019, just to give you a sense of why I think this is important, the House of Representatives just itself passed over 70 bills in that one session day. So one of the other things that you need to know is sometimes this late hour of the morning session develops into what could be a major debate. For example, this was a time frame in years past where minimum wage was brought up, which is a very important issue. Other major pieces of legislation that require, I think, really specific testimony are brought up in these wee hours of the morning before the General Assembly and specifically us, the House of Representatives, to be considered. And they go back and forth between both chambers in this particular time frame. So so what the bill does from a timing standpoint says that the June 30th session can last no later than 7 o'clock in the evening. And so when we set now the opportunity for a special session that would be called sometime after June 30th, the new session has to be held between 9 in the morning and 9 in the evening. And the idea is so it's in a time frame that people have access, have the ability to attend or at least listen or maybe in the future watch what we're doing and provide the opportunity for us to be able to be very transparent in what we're doing. This bill was introduced back in May of 2019. So it has been sitting around for over a year. I think it's an important issue, and I'm kind of very disappointed in the fact that we haven't had a committee hearing to be able to debate this issue. So I think this House Bill 136 does a couple things, but most importantly, what it does do is provide a different hour of the day for us to convene when everybody is awake and actually have participation in the process.